The third psalm is a psalm of lament. It is David lamenting that he has enemies. But what makes it even more sad for all of us, even in this day, is that it is a psalm that he writes when he's fleeing his own son. May we live lives of faith, hope, and love to the point where those closest to us and those most distant from us are not seen as our enemy, and we rise above the desire to see their pain or their destruction. May we be people who live faith, hope, and love, and mercy.